Okay, everyone, I'm going to show you how to create a easy way of creating custom thumbnails for your YouTube videos. The reason why you want to create the custom thumbnails for YouTube videos is you want to have more click-throughs. If you notice, there are some YouTube videos on my channel at the time that I'm recording this that don't have custom thumbnails. So I'm going to show you the one way that I use presentermedia.com to create custom thumbnails. I, of course, use PowerPoint as a way of doing that. Now I'll go into like design here, and then I'll just pick a background that I think will work. Maybe something high contrast, something like this, right? And then I'll go here. I don't really need this part, so I'm going to get rid of that. Click the title, create custom thumbnails easily. That's my little title. I'm going to drag this up here. And then I want to put something interesting down here so it kind of, adds a little bit of flair to it. So I'll go here to presentation clip art, maybe 3D figures. Let's see. That looks kind of interesting. Well, maybe not. I'm doing this all live and unscripted, so let's see if I can find something interesting here. That looks kind of cool. I'll use that. And then I go to a clear background here. And let's see, I'm going to insert picture. Go to downloads. Click that picture I just did. Move them around. See here, just like that. Looks pretty good to me. Quick and easy. Click save and call it thumbnail. And click save. And there it is. This is the thumbnail of the video that I'm going to use for this video that I'm creating now. And in order to do that, I go to slideshow from beginning, do shift print screen, hit escape. I'll then simply go into Microsoft Paint, which I click over here, which I have easily right there. Go into paste, paste, save. There you are. It's just that easy. And the reason why you want to have custom thumbnails for your videos is so that you get more click-throughs and makes it easier for people to kind of relate to it. You can do thumbnails of the video itself. You can do PowerPoint presentations, whatever you like. But the point is, don't just have whatever thumbnail that YouTube decides to choose for you, because you more than likely will have less of a click-through rate. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I thank you so much for your time.